We should have known this was a mistake.
What?
Exploring human sexuality with you. You're obviously unable to have a physical relationship without developing an emotional attachment.
You know, all the other women on board must have been taken. Because I can't imagine any other reason why I would have married someone as stubborn as you. I'll go help Rostov with the port manifold. You seem to have everything under control.
Injectors are still online.
Greer,
how much longer?
It's taking more time than we thought to reroute the plasma.
Stand by.
Hold off on it for now. I want those starboard modules recalibrated first.
Hold your fire. What the hell are you doing?
Greer to Lorien.
The flow's been diverted.
Get back to the ship. Go. We won't be able to go to warp without those injectors.
Archer gave me no other option.
Take some advice from your old man. You don't want to do this.
He'll alert the others.
I'm sorry.
What's wrong? Warp engines just went offline. Our plasma injectors are disengaged.
Archer Engineering.
Trip, respond.
Send the security team.
They've undocked.
Hail them.
No response.
They're preparing to go to warp.
Disable their engines.
They're targeting our nacelles.
Take us to warp.
I can't. They've knocked out the starboard power couplings.
Get us out of here. Full impulse. Return fire. Hull plating at 61%. They're making a run for it.
Stay with them.
They have the same complement of weapons as we do.
We would appear to be evenly matched.
Get down to the transporter and stand by. Bring us in low, underneath them. Target their hull plating relays.
We lost hull plating.
Paul?
I can't establish a lock.
We need to get closer.
You heard.
We lost power on C deck.
Weapons are gone.
2,000 meters. To Paul.
Sir, our weapons are losing power. Archer's using the transporter. They've taken one of our EPS manifolds.
Now lock on to their primary relays. They're on C deck junction 12.
Acknowledged. We're losing main power.
This is Captain Archer. Looks like we've got some things that belong to each other. Why don't we call a truce and return our respective property?
Sir, they still have one torpedo in the forward tube. It's locked onto our starboard engine.
I know you've got your finger on the trigger.
If you fire that torpedo, you're going to hurt a lot of people over here.
Lorien,
answer me.
We can't do this.
There's too much at stake.
These people are family. I'm not going to let you kill them. Captain, it's over.
Stand down, weapons. Tell Archer I want to talk.